AC Variety's.
I gotta put this now.
AC Variety on the cameras, you guys are on film all over the place. These gentlemen right here. Can I just ask one favor? Can you just shut the cameras down for like 30 seconds? Can you be okay? We don't record this. Can you shut them down for 1 minute? Just 1 minute.
Hey, off the record.
Off the record. Off the record. Just we can't be. Look at this little thing. Off the record now. Off the record. Off the record. No videotaping. It's just. This is off the record. We're not on tape. You guys, thank you guys very much for coming out. Here's what I was worried about. Thursday night, Friday night, Saturday night, it was all great bands. Then we get to Sunday night. Now, everybody's going to be tired. They're waiting for the 4th of July to blow the sky up. And here's what happens. Without you guys, I swear, thank you guys very much. There's a lot of great bands, a lot of great people that go see great bands, but there's no better people than the people that come to see this band right here. We thank you guys very much for coming out. JC Audio has been with us for, I don't know, 27 years of the Kyle, John, the whole crew. See, I'm forgetting names because now I'm getting a little buzz and I'm forgetting names. Well, there's a guy back there on the board, Mr. Scott Foz. He's been coming to see us since he was 15 years old. His mother started drawing us. Scott Foz was in the hospital last night. He's got a bad infection, but he's on the way. He's recovering. He's had IV bags. So Scott came straight from the hospital to come mix us right there, the guy under that tent. That's my brother right there. So he can't do a shot with me tonight because he's doing IVs and all the other stuff, so I'm going to have to drink for him. So you guys, thank you very much. This is an iCamera. And children, kids, if the kids out there, this is just iced tea. This is a prop. So this is just iced tea that Uncle Bob's drinking. The Southside Oak Forest, thank you guys very much. We've been coming here for 27 years, I think. Joe, Coach, and the whole crew. Here's to you guys. Hi, everybody. Are you serious?
Yeah.
30 years is next year. 30 years is next year. All right. Well, God bless. Okay, everybody. Well, nobody in the band drinks, so I'll drink for you guys. Here's to you guys. Thank you guys very much. Put the bottle down in water. Really, I'm gonna kick your ass on that set. All right, let's go. Who's ready to have a good time? Who's ready to have a good time?
Such a crime. But I just tell me when you see the sunset.